Oh, hello there. Welcome to my cockpit. I thought I'd clean the windows, but then again, there aren't any. Oh well, down the ladder. See you in a bit. Well, hello there, and come on in. Welcome. Have a seat at the first officer's side. Buckle up and let's have a flight. Here we are at stand 438 in Madrid. And today we're going to go just straight down the country of Spain to a place called Malaga, right on the Costa del Sol. So if you're ready, let's go. And we'll turn on the batteries. We've got 28 volts, looking good. Turn on the fuel pump. And then we'll start the auxiliary power unit. There we go. We have a blue light. Turn it on, make sure, and we have 115 volts. Now, turn on the galley. You need to get a cup of tea, and then over here, emergency exit lights, no smoking, fasten seat belt, left and right window heat, left and right probe, electrical 1 and 2, turn on the APU bleed, and then this way, you can see that we have now some air conditioning going into the cabin. And here we'll turn on the strobe light at the back onto steady so that people know that we are active. Now we need to turn on the IRS and get the location put in. Go to our position. We are at Madrid, which is LEMD. Lima Echo Mike Delta. And we're at gate 438. Both arches have come up on the left and the right, so we've got a good one on that. So now let's see, we can bring in the GPS if it's aligned. Yep, there it is. And we'll put that in, go to the routes, and then we will put in our flight, which is RYR 186. That's Ryanair 186. Activate, and we've got that. Put in the fix. We're going to LEMG, so we'll put in the fix. LEMG, and we'll do a 4 mile circle, a 10 mile circle, and a 30 mile circle around the airport on our display. now it's time to put in the descent forecast, and we'll have a quick listen to the weather brought to you by Active Sky for LEMD.
Lima Echo, Mike Golf Airport information, Charlie 1030 Zulu weather, wind 280 at 7, visibility 10,000 sky clear, temperature 18.8 QNH 1027, advice on initial contact QNH information, Charlie.
QNH is 1027.
Lima
247 and 35. This comes, of course, this information comes from our flight briefing. 23632 and 23224. And we'll put that in. Now we'll need to find out our departure, and let's see what we can get from the tower, shall we? So we'll tune in to ground control, and we want to depart to the south, so we'll request number 5.
Barajas ground, Ryanair 186 with Foxtrot, request taxi for takeoff south departure.
Ryanair 186, taxi to and hold short of runway 36 left via taxiway X-ray Romeo Romeo 8 Zulu 4, contact tower on 118.9075 when ready.
Taxiing, hold short runway 36 left using taxiway X-ray Romeo Romeo 8 Zulu 4, Ryanair 186.
We have our departure runway. We now know which direction we're going to go. When we go back, we're going to go back this way and then put the tail over on our left, because we will need to taxi in that direction to get to the active. So we are departing from 36 left. There's 36 left. And we're departing on the VTB-4L. And there it is, VTB-4L. There's our SID. Execute that. Expected runway at Malaga is runway 31. So we'll ILS Zulu 31 is the one we'll pick. We're coming in on the VU2 DCJ. VU2 DCJ is in and at the Etrov transition. Execute. Now we'll have a look at the legs and see if our plan works out. And we'll step through it. And we have clean all the way in. That's good. Right. We're fueled up, so we're ready on that respect. So now we'll just go ahead and perform the initialization. We're going to use 6.3 on fuel. Reserves are 3.3. Cost index is 10. Our flight is going to be at 310. And the cruise wind is 24945. And execute. Right. And we'll put in 10,000 feet here. Put this up to 31,000. And our runway is 31 feet. So we'll put 50 in here in for the pressure. Okay, so that's got that set. Our departure is going to be on 001. So that would be our initial heading, 001. Got it in. Now we'll check our flight plan. Oh, wait a minute. We need to still put something in here. So we need 10, takeoff, flaps 5. Center of gravity looks good. Takeoff position is good. 144. Or Mach 2. And we have green lights on both. Okay. We're set. RTO for the auto brake. Right, we'll bring up the stairs and close the door. Everybody's seated. Okie dokie. Right, we'll start from a parked position and then we'll go back. Normally we would start as we're going back, but since it's such a short distance, we'll just do it all right here. So, fuel pumps on. Attendants, let them know that we're going to do something, like start the engines, turn off the air conditioning. We'll start with engine number one today, so that will be switched to generator one, and turn on that. What we're going to look for is we're going to look on here for 24, and we're going to be looking up here for 115 volts. Okay, there's 24, fuel then to idle. And here the engine spooling up. Coming up nicely. We've got a good burn, 115 volts. Switch over to engine number two and let's start engine number two. Look for 24 on the N2. And bring up the fuel to the idle. And it looks like we've got a good burn on number two. Let's see if we get 115 volts. There it is, 115 volts, and we're good. Okay. Now that we've got the engine started, let's switch the main buses to the engines, turn back on the air conditioning, turn off the APU. Three lights, and now TCAS into standby. Flaps 5. Brake off. And now we'll ask the nice gentleman down in the machine there to give us a push back and shove our tail over there. So if everybody's sitting down, good, hold on to something. Here we go. Just a very short run for the pushback. There's the taxiway. Well, the driver of the pushback machine is quite good. He's putting us right on the line. Look at that. Ah, very good. Okay. So we'll stop the pushback. Put the brake on and let that pushback machine get out of the way. While we're doing that, we'll wet the whistle. Good, he's out of the way. Brakes off. Attendance, we're moving. Do a quick check. Everything looks good. Apply a little power to get us moving here. Wave to the push back crew. We're going to be turning right at this intersection, so you're in the right seat there, so please turn on the indicator or stick your hand out to turn right. Just kidding. There we go. And keep ourselves over that center line. Runway 36 left is just down there, and the threshold is just 100 yards away, so we'll be in position very shortly. Controls all checked. Cross check. Moving into the old short line. I'll tune in onto the tower so that once we're in position there, we will get our clearance for takeoff. And right, there we are. We're at the whole short line, so let's get our clearance. Let's ask the tower.
runway 36 left, ready for takeoff, south departure. Ryanair 186 cleared for takeoff, runway 36 left, approved, south departure. Cleared for takeoff, runway 36 left, Ryanair 186.
Okay, we'll move into position.
Barajas Tower, World Travel, Niner 721, ready to go, runway 36 left, IFR 2, bruising.
World Travel, Niner 721, hold short, runway 36 left, traffic is Boeing 737 on the runway.
That's us.
Hold short, runway 36 left, World Travel, Niner 721.
And we'll make maximum use of all the runway that we can, and then line up on the middle line here. Okay. Lights on. Engines continuous, tendons secure, flaps 5, RTO on the auto brake, and cross check. Good, we're ready to go. Okay, advance. We have good power, toga button pressed.
World Travel, Niner 721, taxi into position and hold.
Position and hold, World Travel, Niner 721.
Navigraph charts on, you can see where we are and follow the route as we take the standard instrument departure. Now we'll change this. clearance to go to our cruise altitude. Lights off, crew and seat belts off. Everything looks good. No flashing lights. Always a good sign. Always a good sign. We'll be crossing over the Barajas VOR in just a moment, in which case then we'll swing onto our southbound track for Malaga, climbing through 15,000. Engines look good. Attitude is trimmed out. Now we've just crossed over the Barajas VOR and we're coming up onto our heading of 174, which will take us south to Malaga. now we're crossing over the Via Tobus. Waypoint coming up. That's where our top of climb is going to be at Via Tobus. We certainly have a lovely day for a flight. Pressurization looks good. Voltage is holding. Coming up on top of climb. There we are, 900 feet to go. Engines will start to spool back as we go into cruise mode instead of climb. We're turning onto our main leg. That was Via Tobus, we just crossed over. Right, we're at cruising altitude. If you'd like to, go ahead and have some of that complimentary champagne that Ryanair is so famous for. If you find some, bring me a glass.
0 at 7, visibility 1, 0,000, sky clear, temperature 1, 8, 2.8, QNH 1, 0, 2, 7, advise on initial contact.
Okay, we're coming up on our top of descent.
Whiskey 1120 Zulu wind 280 at 7 visibility greater than 20 miles sky condition clear temperature 18 dew point 8 altimeter 1027 landing and departing runway 31 runway 30 left and runway 30 VFR aircraft say direction of flight all aircraft red back hold short instructions advise controller on initial contact you have whiskey.
Glad you're back. Take your seat. We've just had our briefing from ATIS for our destination, and we're going to be looking for landing on runway 31. Coming up on Volpe. See the North Africa coast out in the distance. we're getting a little bit of turbulence. Turn on the fasten seat belts as we make our entrance into the airspace for Malaga. Let's contact the tower and get ourselves some landing permission.
Malaga Tower, Ryanair 186 is 21 miles northwest with Yankee to land. Ryanair 186, Malaga Tower, enter left downwind, runway 31, altimeter 1027. Enter left downwind, runway 31, Ryanair 186.
We have our landing clearance, and there's the airport over there on the left. we're holding ourselves right on course. There are some interesting air currents at the approach to Malaga, coming in over the sea and then coming in over the land. Different density of air, and especially on a day like today when it's so warm, there'll be some interesting wind. We'll see how it works out. Time to tell the crew to bring in all of the empty bottles of champagne. Ah, yes. still on course and making our descent. Tell the crew it's time to fasten themselves in. We are 15 miles from the threshold. That's the Morse code for Malaga. And VOR lock. Turning on to final. There's the runway. All right, cross check. Engines continuous. Crew is secured. We are on the glide slope. We'll get our clearance to land in just a moment.
Clear to land runway 31. Clear to land runway 31. Ryanair 186.
Well, we have our clearance. Turn on all the lights. Attendance. We are about to land. 4.7 miles to go, and at 4 we will be dropping the gear. On course, on track, everything is looking good. 4 miles. Gear down.
1,000.
And we have 3 green lights. reverse thrust.
Taxiway.
Okay, we will turn the next taxiway. APU is turned on.
Ryanair 186, contact ground on 121.7. 121.74, Ryanair 186.
And turning on to the APU. Our turn. We have kamikaze vehicles here, so they'll just have to look out for us. Lights off, no smoking, seat belts, and we'll open the doors. And there's the jetway coming in. Okay. Okie dokie. Right. And we'll go through the shutdown. Right, passengers are getting off. We're going to be clear, so we will clear the board. All right. Okay. Everything is off. Everything is secure. Welcome to Malaga. We made it.